Hi mommies, welcome back to my channel. Today I am gonna share list of items or baby accessories which you need to buy if you are a parent of a newborn or a toddler. My baby is 1 year and 4 months old and I will share list of accessories which he has used in past and using these days, some of the items we bought and some of the items we got as gifts. I will start with breastfeeding essentials. Other than nursing clothes, breast pump is one of the items you will need. I would recommend Medela breast pump, which is easily available on shopping sites or you can buy it from your local chemist. Initial days are very exhausting as it's a start of new phase and new mother needs to have proper sleep and rest. So breast milk can be pumped and stored in refrigerator and whenever you are sleeping, other family member can feed the baby. Next is nursing pillow. Nursing pillow is important because the position in which you hold the baby and how you sit are critical to attain a proper latch. Also, it can prevent your backache and discomfort while feeding your baby. So it is one of the essential items. Next is tummy time. I wouldn't call it an essential, but one of my close friends gifted me and I use it for my baby, so I am sharing my experience. An important part of feeding a baby is burping. Burping helps to get rid of some of the air that babies tend to swallow during feeding. Not being burped often and swallowing too much air can make a baby spit up or seem cranky and gassy. If you are not willing to buy this item, you can use normal pillow for burping. Next is a bottle sterilizer. If you are planning to introduce bottle to your baby, then you would need a bottle sterilizer. It is your personal choice whether you want to rely on boiling water, microwave or any other method of sterilizing it. But I preferred using bottle sterilizer for my baby's bottles. Moving on to bedding essentials. So first is baby bedding sets with mosquito net. Protecting a delicate newborn baby is also very important. So I introduced this mosquito net bedding in very initial days. This is also very easily available on shopping websites like Flipkart, FirstCry and Amazon, and also you can purchase it from your local market. Next is baby crib or baby cot. You can introduce baby crib somewhere between 3 to 6 months. Buy a good quality mattress, bumpers and mosquito net with your crib. I introduced baby crib to my baby when he was 4 months old and I used to make him sleep in daytime for 2 hours initially and later on shifted to night time after a month or so. I personally feel there is no hard and fast rule of parenting. There are guidelines, suggestions and advices which you can choose as per your baby need. So this was the end of part 1. If you find it useful, stay tuned for part 2 and keep watching my videos. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more informative videos.